people, and it's gone on far too long. And we won't.
That is why the South is anti-labor. It's not because the people are anti-labor. It's because they passed laws that make it difficult for those movements to emerge and to thrive. That's why the South is anti-immigrant, not because the people are anti-immigrant, because those who rule the South are. They are afraid that an interracial, multiracial movement would threaten their power. And that is why this is constant war in the South around voting rights, labor rights, immigration rights, just the right for any basic civil rights.
Stand up for us. That's right. We're out here crying. We are tired. We're working hard. We're putting in the work. Can you do the same?
That's right, Mom.
How do you sleep at night? I don't.
That's right, Mom.
Because I don't know where my next meal is coming from. I don't know where my neighbor's meal is coming from. I don't know how the family next door is going to make ends meet. So I'm out here trying to help them. Help me help them.
I believe it is our moral obligation to lift each other up, to help one another, and to love each other. It's time we stand up and demand equal access to opportunity across the nation, and especially here in West Virginia.
Oh, somebody's hurting our people, and it's gone on far too long.